Anakin, my long-range transmitter has been knocked out. Retransmit this message to Coruscant. I have tracked the bounty hunter Jango Fett to the droid foundries in Geonosis. The Trade Federation is to take delivery of a droid army here, and it is clear that Viceroy Gunray is behind the assassination attempts on Senator Amidala. The Commerce Guilds and the Corporate Alliance have both pledged their armies to Camp Dooku and are forming a... Wait. Wait.
More happening on Geonosis, I feel, than has been revealed.
I agree. Anakin.
We will deal with Count Dooku. The most important thing for you is to stay where you are. Protect the Senator at all costs. That is your first priority.
Understood, Master.
They'll never get there in time to save him. They have to come halfway across the galaxy. Look. Geonosis is less than a parsec away.
If he's still alive.
Annie, are you just gonna sit here and let him die? He's your friend, your mentor.
He's like my father. But you heard Master Windu. He gave me strict orders to stay here.
He gave you strict orders to protect me. And I'm going to help Obi-Wan. If you plan to protect me, you'll just have to come along.
I'm not worried, Artu. It's just I've never flown before.
Commerce Guilds are preparing for war. There can be no doubt of that.
Count Dooku must have made a treaty with them.
Unfortunately, the debate is not over. The Senate will never approve the use of clones before the Separatists attack.
This is a crisis. The Senate must vote the Chancellor emergency powers. He can then approve the creation of an army.
But what senator would have the courage to propose such a radical amendment?
If only Senator Amidala were here.